Today I will talk about sciatica pains. With a increasing age, most of the people suffer some kind of sciatica pain, and the exercises which the doctors tell you do not give a permanent relief, and you are supposed to do those exercises on a regular basis, on a daily basis, to stay clear of sciatica pains. But today I'll tell you a very, very simple exercise, which is the easiest one in the market, and this will give you permanent relief in 3 to 7 days time. And all that you have to do is stand straight in front of a wall, and your feet, which is to be exercised, should be about 18 inches from the wall, and it should be straight, 90 degree angle with the wall. And now just wait and see what you are supposed to do. Just the whole of the body weight should be on the heel of the feet, and now you have to lean towards the wall and put entire weight between the wall and heel. Heel should not be lifted from the floor, rather the whole of the weight of the body should be on the heel. And you have to you don't have to basically bend your knee, and try to push your hips towards the wall, and that's all. And you don't have to take much strain. All you have to do is a slight kind of stretching on the back of your knee, and that will do the trick. And in this process, your entire torso squeezes, and whatever excess fluid is there in the tissues, in your L3, L4, L5 or whatever it be, you don't need to get into that. And you need to do this exercise almost 20 to 30 times in the day, 5 to 10 seconds at a time. And by the end of the day, 70% of your sciatica pain will be gone, and within 3 to 5 days you will be completely free of the sciatica pains. Do this exercise, subscribe to my channel, and do give your comments. Thank you very much.